Good morning, Eagles. I'm Elise Brewster.
And I'm Joe Bungiesar. Today is January 29th, a 456 block day.
And you're watching KHS News this morning.
I'm so glad to be back in school.
Yeah, it's great, especially since there are so many school events coming up.
Oh yeah, isn't there a drama department opening night for Almost Maine?
Yeah, it's tonight at 6:30 in the NPR, and tickets are $5.
Isn't it Valentine's Day coming up?
Yeah, do you have someone special?
I mean, I used to.
Well, maybe you can give your homies a Valentine's Day gram.
I'm really loving senior year.
Yeah, we get it.
Oh yeah, don't you juniors have like a lot on your plate?
Hey, isn't there a Class of 2021 fundraiser here on Monday?
Oh yeah!
Why are you guys whispering?
Because this is our ASMR! Cheers! Refreshing!
I'm over this, I want to eat.
Junior portfolio?
My what?
Your junior portfolio.
Oh no.
Hi, I'm Anna Savino. I am an English teacher here at Olympian High School. Junior Portfolio is a milestone project for juniors that allows students to put everything that they need to either apply for a job or apply for college, and everything they need is in one spot so they don't have to scramble around and look for that information when they are ready to apply for a job or college. The Junior Portfolio exhibition is on March 11 and 12. It's from 3 to 7 p.m. in the NPR. Each student will be given a designated time, and they will do a 20 to 30 minute presentation with their family or support team, or if they don't have anybody that can come on those particular dates, admin, teachers, and counselors will be available as a support team. The workshops are every Thursday during fourth period tutorial period from 9 to 9:30 in room 702. If a teacher stops their class to have tutorial period during fourth period, the juniors are welcome to come in and get help with their junior portfolio in room 702. Juniors, this is all about you figuring out what you want to do after you leave Olympian High School. We're here to support you with that. So take advantage of this opportunity to have the support that not many schools give students, and I know that it will be worth your while.
I'm so stressed with all this work I have to do. I'm going out.
Bro, what? Eagles, come support your wrestling team tonight at 5:30 in the gym against Hilltop for their senior night.
That sounds so fun. And remember, this Saturday from 10 to 12, boys tennis tryouts are being held. Make sure to get cleared.
Speaking of sports, we gotta head out.
New reporting at this hour in the helicopter crash that killed Kobe Bryant and 8 others, including one of his own daughter.
And now some announcements from Mobile Unit 3.
Are you like me in the mornings?
Hey you, get to class!
Skipped breakfast again?
Where's your hall pass?
Do you get pretty cranky?
Hey Sunny!
Hey! Get to class.
I know I do.
Hey, Sunny, did you eat breakfast today?
No.
Here, have some of mine. You're not you when you're hungry.
Thank you. Have a great day, Eagles.
Hey, it's me, Ratchet, back at it again for another semester of tormenting you through your television screens. So, you've done a little bit of winter bulking. We had some on Thanksgiving, maybe some on Christmas, and maybe on New Year's. And a little bit of stress eating during finals, I get it. So if you want to burn off a few extra calories, look no further than Olympian's weight room.
That's the weight room.
all for today, Eagles. I'm Elise Brewster.
And I'm Joe Mungisar.
And this has been your KHS News morning announcements. Eagle out.